Welcome to the Lorensberg Park. We start at the address Kungsportsavenyen, number 38. This is Park Avenue from 1950, Gothenburg's first high-rise hotel. The restaurant was built in 1956 when the century-old predecessor was torn down. This is actually three blocks, but originally it was just one farm or manor house called Lorensberg. The hotel constitutes the new city block called Strömsholm. Götaplatsen number 3, the current city library. The mock pillars are public art, not an inadequate wrapping. Here is the old entrance in the original house from 1967 by architects Lund and Valentin. In 2012, the library was refurbished along with a plaza in front. A sort of extension screen was hung on the outside of the original building. Here's the back of the original building. The style is so-called late modernism. At Karl-Gerhardsplatz number 1, we find the Lorensberg Theatre. The theatre and the library constitute the new city block called Stenhammar. This new theatre was built in 1916 and has also been a cinema and a museum when not empty. The farm Lorensberg was a tobacco plantation in the late 1700s, and in 1818 Maria Winberg opened the first inn here. It soon became the most popular place in Gothenburg. It had the inn, a small theatre, a bowls court and a circus, as well as a big garden. Södervägen number 37, where the old circus used to be. This car park and the Lorensberg Park itself are all that remain of the original city block called Stegeborg. Under the big top we find part 176 and the city block called Ulriksdal.